We begin with breaking news. State police are investigating a deadly accident in Williamsburg. According to the York-Pocosin Sheriff's Office, a vehicle hit a pedestrian crossing Bypass Road near Commons Way. It happened just before 8. The pedestrian died. Well, we are working to get more information. Look for updates on WAVY News 10 at 11 and anytime on WAVY.com.